and suddenly it occurred to him that he was going to die. Not sooner or later, he knew that, of course, they all did, but tonight. It came in a puff, the wind that makes a candle flicker. The sick, hollow fear hit him like a kick in the stomach. He doubled slightly forward, supporting himself on the back of the chair. It's always like this, he tells himself. The fear, and then a rush of courage and the clean, sweet feeling of being born.